Alrighty then. Looks like we're going to do something about those pesky radio waves polluting all the air and stuff. This is going to be a sneaky mission. The silenced MP5 is this standard loadout, so we're going to use it.
5-1, this is command. Overflights indicate no activity around the
night vision.
You have the green light. Secure and destroy radio
transmitter. We definitely have the green light.
This operation will be cleaner if we stay stealth, so keep quiet. Stick to your suppressed weapon as much as possible. We don't want the whole militia down on us. Move out.
No, we won't. Yes, we're moving. Okay then. Oh neat, look at that fire. In the bushes. Is there movement? I don't know. Let's sneak up this. Oh.
Scratch one bad guy.
Yes. Nothing here, nothing to see. I'm too fat for this passage. Oh, another one. And another one. Hey, have to be a nest or something like that. I love the iron sights. I really love them. I don't know if they're authentic or not. Ooh. They really did something great. Why am I whispering? They really did something great with the music. Pretty great. And always fitting. Little bit funny, like in the first mission with the rock music. Flying in the chopper, sitting on the minigun. But this is great sneaking music. Love it. Oh, enemy.
You're clear to move.
Oh my god. Every man in Somalia is holding a gun right now. I'm killing all of them. I'm erasing the male population of a whole country. Or do they have too much young males? At least in this game. Oh yes. At least in this game they have. I don't know. Needle. Oh, that's kind of a labyrinth. A maze. This is kind of a maze. I don't even know if labyrinth is also usable in English. I don't think so. It's a maze. Yeah. Yeah. Our beloved General Mohammed Farah Adid. I know. Already killed a few. There are the barrels. There are the sentries. Okay. Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, yeah. I'm just glad that there are no civilians here, because that would be quite a task to tell who is a threat and who is not.
Radio station in sight. Doesn't look like much in the way of security.
Rope in the noise.
Yeah. Not anymore. Regarding the security. Oh, there's one. Oh god. There's one behind that pickup. How many did I kill? 6, 7, 8? Nothing to see here. Alright, I've got binoculars. Oh! Shooting pixels. That's not even a way to justify first person shooters. Here you are literally shooting a small blob of pixels. Did you see that? Two light green ones and one even lighter green one pixel. 3 pixels, not more. 3. I counted them. You can rewind and count them yourself. Oh, and I see. Ammunition, health. Usually just right after I pick up some health packs, I get shot and wounded again. So, there's not much need for this. Not this mission. Oh, I really love it. It's great. Oh, how many are there? Okay. I did not see them without the night vision. Neat. Okay. Whoa. Sneak, 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 sneak. Can someone please shoot that drummer? He's given away our position. I feel like I'm in a Family Guy episode here. With Stewie with a drum following me around. Okay. Nice bright light. Oh, beautiful scenery. Very nice. Dark, dark, dark. Bright. Oh yeah. I used some night vision. Check your targets. Acknowledged. Oh, hi. I used night vision goggles in real life once during an exercise, training exercise. Sounds like a generator. Maneuver, and oh god. It's nice that you can see a little bit more in the direction you're looking at, but your peripheral vision goes to hell. That was at least what I experienced. Maybe fault of the exact model. I don't know, some standard issue German army stuff. Hey! Wah! Why are you still alive? There. Definitely clear. Okay. Absolutely. I'll plant the charge. Okay. Yeah, I'll plant the charge. Nice. Du-du-du-du. Charge planted. My doom!
Yes, now let's move! Betting the radio room is upstairs, nearest the radio tower above it.
Yeah, because nobody in Somalia heard about cables or antenna cables in general.
Second floor clear.
That was easy. Whoopsie. Ah, dramatic change in music again. Okay, there's that triangle again.
Go, go, go.
No door. Yeah. Nice. Explosives again. Up it goes. My enemy. Okay. Allee, oop.
Explosives on the roof are set. Come in. Target is secure and we are ready to light the
camp. And bam. Yeah. So, back to the extraction point. Minutes. Uh oh. Where am I? And if yes, how many? Maybe I should go outside. Okay. Do I have air support here? This thing is pretty precise. I love that. Oh, the screaming, the yelling. I'm pretty much. Oh, friendlies. I'm pretty much a little bit afraid here right now. Slightly stressed. It's great. If you want to play this game by yourself, you definitely should. So it's definitely better than just watching it. Of course, you should watch the videos about this game. My videos, all of my videos, multiple times. So, here's a waypoint. Sometimes I forget to watch at the map and I forget about my waypoints. And I'm just wondering, oh, where the fuck I should go. Okay. I just blew up two Toyota pickups with two 50 caliber guns. Oh, guns. Friendly. Friendly. This looks like Humvees. Yep, those are Humvees. Nice! Nice, 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 nice.
Copy command. 5-1 out.
Okay. Oh, with the little bird flowing over us. This was radio ID'd. No more noise pollution. At least for now. So stay tuned for the next episode.